Well, I just hit 1 million cash. I don't know how to feel about this, but clearly I have to spend it on something, because I don't want to be like this anymore, because... And can you get smart enough? I'm just gonna ask anyone about this, so... Yeah, that's what some of you say. Okay. And you're not going anywhere. I'll wait for you. I knew it. Okay. Oh, you're not going anywhere this time. Where did he go? Oh, you're in here. Okay. Still coming after you. Say goodbye, Spooky. Okay. You know, since I have 1 million cash, I ain't gonna spend it on something. So I'm just gonna run on the way, like, here. Let's say the airport, because why not the airport? Okay, here we go. I'll take this 500 cash. Oh, there's my cash. I hope I'm not that quiet. Anyway, I figured out what to spend it on. Hope it's worth it. I already got the buzzers since season 4, like back in 2019. And I don't know about you. You seem like too much of worth itness. Especially for you. Anyway. I think I have something interesting here. Like, let's see, the Falcon. Let's see, would you like to buy a Falcon for 1 million cash? Let's do it. Alright. Yo, it looks like the bomber jet. Okay, let's go. Let's go. Come on. Okay. you know, going on. Hold on. What is this? I'm gonna add it to my favorites because why not? And I apologize for the lag because my device is like that sometimes. Okay, now let's go. This seems really sweet. I never had a jet in like so long. It feels so good to ride on one. Let's see, how does bombing work? Oh, that's really cool. Okay, we should go customize this because we have to do so. Because white's just kind of dull. What if I'm just gonna put if we're going too far away. No, I'm just gonna hope nobody says like nobody cares. Lots of this is worth it for you, it's definitely not gonna be worth it. Wait. Is there like an opportunity for me like where I can like customize this? Like this plane, like either in the airport or like the other one over there, like yeah. Okay, because we gotta customize this plane somehow. Well, if I can't find anything, I guess I'm gonna be stuck with this kind of light texture. Turn off these. Oh wait, I forgot you can actually go can't turn off one in the middle. Mad City, why? But oh well, because it's not gonna put me in those. Maybe. What if I try like what if I try like although at the other side I should have just killed it earlier. I'm trying to do this and it's not working out. Looks like I fell off the mill here. You ain't going anywhere. Oh, that tree. Yep, trees are mean. Especially when people are trying to, like, run in the hay. Okay, here we go. It's pretty fast, though. I heard that used to be slow, though. It's not slow anymore. Woohoo! Thank you, Mad City, for buffing the speed of this jet. Because, you know, without the speed, then I cannot go anywhere. Why can't I customize this? Because I can't customize it anymore. Unless if I have the... Wait, what's the game pass? If I go to my phone? It's shop. Yeah, that's what I mean. Like, mobile customization. That's what I mean. Unless I cannot do that. Unless if I figure out a way of like doing this one here. Oh, I did it. Okay, let's see what we got here. Pick a zebra. Hey, you look cool with this. Sunset, sweater. The zebra, red iron, sheep iron, that's a lot. Nah. I don't remember this, purple striker. Okay. This one looks really nice. Oh, I have this. Angel. Ooh, this looks epic. Oh, look at that. That's fun. That's funny. Sunday. You know, I think you can go for a neon angel. Why not? And my final dash. Which one? What's the game we do? Okay, we're good. I owe this garage a huge thank you. Oh. Let me just go into spawning like right here. Oh, this looks okay. I don't want to mess things up. Okay. Now we're off to a good start. Okay. Maybe I took that back. Maybe I almost took that back. Okay, we're good. Yeah, the speed of this thing is really good, though. Yeah, I really love riding on a jet. Especially if it's a bomber jet. Like, this isn't like the defense system. Like, you can attack bottom. Like, I even heard that the Nighthawk got bought. Like, you can, it's also half missiles and half bomber jet. It's pretty insane though, not gonna lie. Although I owe Mad City a huge thank you for making this more like OP-ish. I'll just wrap it up here for now. Anyways, thanks for watching this random video. I'll see you on the next one. Bye and have a good night.